Athletes around the world use it, and you've probably even seen it at your local gym.
It is the one thing more and more people are turning to help treat sports injuries. Morning anchor Felicia Rodriguez has a look at this impressive new tool.
It's a simple, flexible tape that can help improve your workout for maximum benefits at the gym.
You're ready. In 3, 2, 1, go.
It's one of the toughest workouts around, CrossFit. Nikki Carey is serious about her exercise routine and careful not to overdo it.
Sometimes what demands of us in CrossFit is a lot of high repetition, so you don't want to fatigue early, you want to be able to last longer, you know, if you have a chance of winning. You know, what if it comes down to a couple of reps, a couple of seconds for something, and if this could help, I'm definitely willing to try it.
This specifically will help keep this part of your shoulder, the front, the anterior part of your deltoid in place, so your shoulder doesn't roll forward.
Mickey is talking about this, rock tape or kinesio tape.
And she'll feel the stability, but she won't feel the restriction.
So it'll move with you, that
yeah.
tape.
Correct.
This is the same tape used by Olympians, tennis players, even major leaguers.
It's legal. It'll help you with your endurance, helps reduce lactic acid buildup, helps with fatigue, and then, of course, injury prevention.
But is it more of a fashion statement in the world of fitness, or does it really work?
I love the tape. It works really well.
I literally have patients that come in that want to coordinate their outfits with their rock tape.
Dr. Jordan Zabriskie says the taping method is not just for athletes, but good for anyone suffering from lower back pain, groin or hamstring pulls, or even tennis and golfer's elbow.
You see athletes like our own Palm Beach Gardens, Serena Williams wears it, and all these other athletes, so they think they should wear it.
Dr. Zabriskie has taped shoulders, backs, and legs. He says the tape lasts about 3 to 5 days and even stays on in the shower.
It's subtle enough to where I don't feel like I'm capable of anything, so I know my limitations. I know I need to be aware of things so that I don't get hurt.
There you go.
The tape can be bought online, but it's best to have a sports medicine doctor or an athletic trainer tape you each week. That runs about $25 a visit. It's well worth the money, though, since doing it yourself could give you a false sense of security during your workout and lead to even more injury. Felicia Rodriguez, WPBF 25 News.